As a concept, it has the lowest carbon footprint of a housing project in Denmark. It has an optimal indoor climate, first class. It can be built at market price with materials and technologies that are all here today.
The commercial angle of it, that can people see themselves living in these places on a daily basis? We don't know that yet. That is one of the challenges here going forward and scaling out. We need to convince the market that this is competitive.